I'm gonna teach you how to make a stump table from scratch. First, I find a stump in the fucking woods. Take the pressure washer and wash it real good. Then I take the chainsaw and cut the thing to size. Shave the fucking top off and make it look real nice. Then I take the angle grinder, shape the thing some more. Then I take a belt sander to the fucking whore. Then I'll add some legs, one looked like a dick. I had to remove it, it made me fucking sick. Then I sand it more and more, then I finish it. Then I put the glass on top, the table's fucking lit. Then I tried to sell it on Craigslist. No one fucking wanted it, so I am super pissed.